runners and walkers were out in force this morning to help raise money for a local fire company. Now, this was the scene in Collegeville at this morning's Hero Run 5.